Last piece that went astray, we have returned, save for this. And now, the blood will be repaid to free us from this curse forever.
After us! We'll hold them off. Give us a sign when the ship's ready to sail.
Right. We'll light the signal fire.
And now, the blood will be repaid to free us from this curse forever.
No, not yet. We wait for the opportune moment.
When it's of greatest profit to you?
May I ask you something? Have I ever given you reason not to trust me? Stay here and try not to do anything stupid.
Begun by blood. By blood undone. You, mate, your father. Was your father William Turner?
No.
I don't understand.
What's going on?
Who brought this wench to us?
She said her name was Turner.
Come on.
Why isn't it working? You need more blood.
Get on with it.
Hurry.
You there! The medallion! After them, you ingrates!
Instead of yours. Why choose my name?
I don't know.
Elizabeth, where did you get that?
It's yours. From that day we found you, drifting at sea.
After all this time, I thought I lost it. It was a gift from my father. He sent it to me.
I'm sorry.
Why did you take it?
Because I was afraid that you were a pirate. That would have been awful.
Of course. Don't you see? It wasn't your blood they needed. It was my father's blood. My blood. The blood of a pirate.
How the blazes did you get off that island, Jack?
When you sailed away in my ship and marooned me on that godforsaken spit of land with naught but a pistol and a single shot, you forgot one very important thing, mate. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow.
I won't be making that mistake again.
Then what say you to putting the past behind us, untying these ropes, and letting me negotiate the return of your medallion, eh? What say you to that?
Seeing as how the Black Pearl's mine now, Jack, letting you go doesn't seem to fall within my interest.
Odd. I'm not actually concerned with your interest. Give me back the pearl!
Arr.
All right, lock him in the brig. We're coming up on the interceptor. What do we do, Captain?
What do you think, you idiot?
Will, look!
What now?
I wonder what Jack would do.
I'm not sure. I suppose he'd run for it.
Sounds good to me.
Will!
Everyone hit the deck!
Oh. We're just gonna have to fight. Pirates!
Well, did you know,
Jack!
Now then, I'll be having back that medallion. Unless it's more important than their lives.
Barbossa! She goes free!
Go ahead, boy, shoot! We can't die.
You can't. But I can. My name is Will Turner. My father was Bootstrap Bill Turner. His blood runs in my veins.
Aye?
On my word, do as I say, or I'll pull this trigger and be lost at Davy Jones' locker.
Name your terms, Mr. Turner.
Release Elizabeth, and Sora, and Donald, and Goofy too.
Anything else?
Leave, now!
Agreed. Leave we shall. But the Heartless stay.
No fair! All clear.
That's the second time I've had to watch that man sail away with my ship. But I'll be having her back soon enough.
Thank you. Thank you.
let's be joined us again. The last of the Aztec treasure has been returned. And now, the blood will be repaid to free us from this curse forever. This time for sure.
Ahoy! Treasure, mateys!
Not possible.
Well, probably. We were young and were pirates.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Sora.
Captain Jack.
Goofy, too.
So you want to play pirate? Best save the play acting for the nursery. After them!
No more play acting now.
Thank you, Sora.
Oh, where's Jack?
Jack! Get him! Jack!
You're a fool, Jack Sparrow.
Jack!
Show yourself, Pete! The tide has changed!
See? I told you you'd be needing old Pete! This ain't over!
Right. Care to surrender, Barbossa? Well, enough of this, then. What say you we call it a draw?
Jack, how many times do I have to tell you? Ha 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 ha
Laugh while you can, Barbossa.
I feel cold.
What now, Jack?
Whatever I want, now that the power is mine again.
That she is. Thank you, Jack.
I didn't want you hitting me again, mate.
Hey, Jack, good luck.
And remember to be good!
I'm off.
Good for them.
Uh-huh. Hey, Sora, how come your face is all red?
What? It is not red.
I know who you're thinking about.
You know, for a minute there, I was afraid we were gonna lose Donald to the curse of the treasure.
Yup, me too.
What?
Thank you. Give me strength!
Sora! I can do this! Hold it! Hold it!
Bio-Boy.
Hey, this is Halloween Town, right?
Well, it sure does look like Halloween.
Hey, it's Zero. How have you been, boy? What's that for?
It's Quack!
Sora, Donald, and Goofy! Welcome back! And Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas? Don't you mean Happy Halloween?
Of course! Halloween greetings from Jack Skellington, the Pumpkin King! Forgive me, I'm in a Christmas mood. You see, I'm running the show again this year, but I need Sandy Claus' blessing, so I'm off to Christmas Town.
Sandy Claus?
I think he means Santa Claus.
Aren't these decorations wonderful? This year, Halloween Town's going to handle Christmas, too. But first, we have to visit Sally. She's working on something no self-respecting Santa Claus can do without. Come along, I'll show you.
A Halloween Town Christmas. Wanna go check it out?
Come on, hurry! Hello, Doctor. Where's Sally?
Can't you see that I'm in the middle of an experiment?